Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Ghosts of Tsushima here on Longmeister Gaming. Honestly, what I was wanting to do was go ahead and do the next branch of aiding Master Ishikawa. But the problem is I don't see the next mission, so I don't know if I need to do something first before that will become available to me or not. So I think I may just go ahead, since I'm right here, and go on over to this springs area here, this Hayoshi springs, and just maybe upgrade my bow or something. So let's go ahead and get on into it, guys. I'm going to go ahead and be quiet for the rest of the episode. Enjoy.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
You must be weary from battle.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action. Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Lord Sakai, after you cleared the bridge, we headed straight here.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Thank you.
Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
Lord Sakai, after you cleared the bridge, we headed straight here.
That is what humans do. We bend things to our will.
Not like them.
Lord Sakai, after you cleared the bridge, we headed straight here.
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
What if he refuses to go along with them? He's a samurai, after all. It would be better for us.
I think we finally got this bow lady here to find an upgrade. Honestly, I've been looking for her for a while. Let's get our bow upgraded and go ahead and call it an episode. I know this episode wasn't overly exciting, guys, you know, just trying to explore around and see and do some things here in this little community. But, you know, every once in a while, you need to have an episode like that in a game like this. So, anyways, guys, we'll get back to the action in the next episode. And until that next episode, Longmeister Gaming out.
Goodbye.
Peace.